Yo, what is up, you guys? We're partying like every day is your birthday because we got another one for you guys today. And we got a crazy looking One Piece dancing thing. Now, from the cover art, I know this is not part of the actual series. Now, I do have a few questions about these movies. You guys told me that the Stampede one, or all the One Piece movies actually, are all canon, which means, I guess, that they don't go along with the story. They don't involve the actual story. So, does that mean I can watch all of the movies in any order? Or are they just not canon to the story and the movies, there's an order I have to watch to them? And also, how many movies are there for One Piece, man? I would love to know. So if you guys could fill me in on those things on the information, I would really appreciate it. But without further ado, we're going to hop right into this one. We got One Piece Dancing AMV by Killa Saiyan, man. So make sure you guys do go show him some love. Like I said, the cover art on this look crazy, bro. It's Luffy in like some glasses, like some cool rock glasses and a hat and stuff. I just knew I had to check it out. So without further ado, let's see what we're working with. Dancing to the moon alone. Whoa. At the stairs to heaven? Damn! Yo, this looks crazy. I gotta see that one more time, bro. That was just beautiful. Dude's getting jiggy with it.
Okay, okay. But the move. Okay.
Not me with the dollar signs. Dancing all night long. Dancing to the break of dawn. Is that the One Piece shit just chilling there? What the hell? Is this a private concert for one? It's like a city of gold. What to do? My soul, my own. To do of you. Whoa! Execution, Roano or Zoro? Thanks, that shit don't got me dancing. Dude, why is this man, Roano, always getting in trouble with people, bro? To do of you. My soul. Whoa, they playing Mario Kart. What the hell is on the side of this car, bro? Oh, they got levers. I bet say, bro, what the hell are them turtles trying to do? I keep wanting to say begging, dude. Like that song, I'm begging, begging you. Bro, what a freaking AMV. That, when I tell y'all, I don't see a more perfect song going on this video, I truly mean that, man. I mean, it just fit perfectly, bro. Especially, you know, it would be chilled out, and then right whenever they'd be like, dancing to the break of dawn, someone would start busting a move. I mean, it just really is a top tier AMV. I hope you guys did enjoy it also. If you guys got any other anime AMVs for the One Piece movies, I would love to check them out. But like I said in the beginning, if you guys could please let me know those bits of information, because I haven't really heard too much about One Piece movies and stuff like that. So I would love to be able to get some more information, because I just finished it. Y'all, we're done. We're literally done with One Piece, you guys. I mean, we're at the special stuff, but you know, ain't nobody want to watch that shit. Like, what the hell? Is it a holiday Christmas show? I ain't trying to see no specials. But hopefully they come out with some new episodes soon, because I'm really looking forward to finishing that up and seeing where they go with it. But in the meantime, I guess we'll have to check out the movies. So if you guys could let me know how many there are, if there's a certain order I have to watch the movies in. And you guys have a great, great, great rest of your day. I'm going to go head out, make some food and stuff. I'm absolutely hungry. And no, I love you guys, man. We're about to hit 12K too. We're like 10 or 20 subs away from 12K. So no, I really, really appreciate you guys. All the love y'all been showing. I say it once and I say it again. Without y'all, I'm just a goofy ass dude watching videos, talking to myself all day, you know? So I appreciate you for making me not crazy. But bye.